You don't see videotape like this often. In fact, these pictures just came into us. This is a B-2 bomber taken off in Guam back in February. You see the pop and the ejection of the pilot, and then it crashed. Never lost a B-2 bomber before, the stealthy flying wing, it's been called. It was later blamed on moisture interfering with the onboard flight computer controls.